researchers have found a fungus of your cordyceps which infects carpenter ants and eventually controls them by hijacking their mind. For a course of week, they force these ants to come out of the safety of their nests and descend to nearby plant stems, stop them at exactly 25 centimeters above the ground level, force them to permanently lock their jaws around the leaf and kill them. From there, they grow out of the plant's body in the form of stalk, forming bulbous capsules filled with spores which rain down to keep zombifying other ants.